Herzlich willkommen heißen bei uns im Alten Rosensaal zum Konzert mit American Music Abroad Gold Tour. Die Gold Tour ist eine von, die vierte eigentlich von 8 Touren, die seit nunmehr 44 Jahren zu uns nach Westendorf kommen. Wir haben hier 200 junge, talentierte musikalische Highschool-Studenten aus Amerika. Sie repräsentieren 37 Highschoolen aus 6 Bundesstaaten. Und das Besondere an dieser Tour ist, sie haben noch nie gemeinsam ein Konzert gespielt. Westendorf ist der erste Aufenthalt auf ihrer 17-tägigen Europa-Konzertreise. Und geplant sind insgesamt 8 Auftritte in großen Städten wie Venedig, Luzern, Straßburg, Heidelberg, Dinkelsbühl, Salzburg. Die American Music Abroad Gold Tour ist für 5 Tage in Westendorf. Sie haben jetzt 3 Tage intensivstes Proben hinter sich und wir dürfen uns heute auf ihr erstes Konzert bei uns im Alten Rosensaal freuen. Wir freuen uns auf die Premiere mit der Gold Tour. Begrüßen darf ich heute Abend auch den Head Director der Gold Tour, Mr. Keith Hutchison, seine Dirigenten, Begleitpersonen und natürlich unseren lieben Reiseleiter Jean-Claude Fréry. Eine besondere Freude ist es mir aber heute, einen Mann hier in Westendorf bei uns begrüßen zu dürfen. Er ist es, der es möglich gemacht hat, dass American Music Abroad nach 4 Jahren Corona-Pause wieder bei uns in Westendorf ist. Mr. Bruce Rickert. Danke.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's concert with American Music Abroad Gold Tour. The Gold Tour is the 4th out of 8 tours who have been coming to Westendorf for over 44 years now. Tonight, we have the honor to experience the talent of 200 young music students, which are representing 37 universities. They are coming from different states, such as New York, Pennsylvania, and many more. Westendorf is the first stop of their 17-day Europe tour, which include 8 performances in different big cities, such as Luzern, Salzburg, and a lot others. What makes the Gold Tour special is that these 200 students have not been performing a concert ever before together. And now allow me to specially welcome their head director, Mr. Keith Hutchison, the conductors, the staff, and their tour guide, Jean-Claude Fréry. To return back to Westendorf after their break due to the pandemic. So now let's sit back, relax, and enjoy the incredible talent that these young music students have to offer. Thank you all for coming.
I'm so happy to be in Westendorf. We have been in Westendorf for 45 years. I'm the new owner of the American Music for Abroad, and I'm happy that we can come here back to Westendorf.
Bruce Rickert, der neue Eigentümer von American Music Abroad, er selber freut sich so genauso, mindestens genauso sehr wie wir, dass er nach 44 Jahren wieder zu uns nach Westendorf kommt. Dass American Music Abroad wieder die Möglichkeit hat, Konzertreisen durch Europa zu machen.
I thank all of our directors, Mr. Hutchison, and all the other staff, which is about 20 other directors that are here working with these students of 187.
Er freut sich, den Head Director, den Staff, das Personal, die Begleitpersonen, die Dirigenten begrüßen zu dürfen und besonders auch, dass er diesmal eine so große Gruppe von annähernd 200 Musikstudenten mit dabei hat.
And I welcome all the United States people that are here today. We are live streaming this concert, and so there's probably 400 or 500 people here in the background watching everything. So enjoy the concert. They've worked very hard over the last 3 days, and I think you're in for a wonderful concert. Thank you.
Besucher haben, unter anderem auch ganz, ganz viele amerikanische Gäste, die heute dieses Konzert verfolgen. Wir haben Livestream. So im Hintergrund geht dieses Konzert durch ganz Amerika. Vielen Dank für Ihren Besuch und viel Freude beim Konzert. Dankeschön.
Guten Abend. My name is Keith Hodson from New Jersey, and I'm the head director of the American Music Abroad Gold Tour. We love being in Westendorf. It's our favorite place to come in Europe. We are going to begin our concert with our Gold Tour strings, string ensemble under the direction of Ms. Karen Seward, Mr. Chris Nagy, and Mr. Peter Ballantoni. Selection was called Hyperdrive, and our next selection is called American Landscape, and it's going to be conducted by Ms. Karen Seward from Maryland.
Thank you. The String Orchestra's next piece is Blue Rhythmico, conducted by Mr. Peter Valentoni from New York.
Thank you. Mr. Chris Nady from Maryland.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We now present the American Music Abroad Gold Tour Jazz Ensemble under the direction of Mrs. Jennifer Hodson and Mr. Scott Ainscough from Pennsylvania.
Thank you. tune is a title called On Green Dolphin Street. Thank you.
Did you enjoy the jazz band? We now present the Gold Tour Concert Choir under the direction of Mr. Eric Griffith from Pennsylvania. This is Jennifer Ramsey from Maine. I'm sorry, New Hampshire. New Hampshire. Mr. Robert Dumas from New York. And Mr. John LaMandola from Connecticut.
next conducting Homeward Bound is Mr. Amendola from Connecticut.
Jennifer Ramsey to conduct Helpless from the musical Hamilton.
Thank you. call up the fame. All I have is my honor, my tolerance for pain. A couple of dollars, credits, and my top-notch brain. Insane, your family brings out a different side of me. Peggy confides in me, a drug that can try to take a vitamin. No stress, my love for you is never in doubt. We'll get a little distance, call the man to figure it out. I've been living without a family since I was a child. My father left, my mother died.
This is the choir's final piece, entitled Praise His Holy Name, American Gospel Music.
How about that choir?
Thank you.
Now we present our symphonic band under the direction of Peter Valentoni, our first number, The American Fanfare. Thank you. Our next selection is Dharma Shuffle, and it will be conducted by Scott Ainsbaugh from Pennsylvania. Guys, don't move it. This is The Sound of Music.
Thank you. Thank you.
We will now like to complete our program with a combined finale with our band and our strings and our choir all together. So some. All together. Thank you for coming to our concert tonight. This is America the Beautiful.
Thank you.
Westendorf very, very. Thank you so much. Woo! 15 years, Westendorf. Miss Karin Sorge. Am Donnerstag 20 Uhr wieder hier im Alten Rosensaal. Würde mich sehr freuen, euch alle wiederzusehen.